And Palestinians will not be calm and leave the yards unless this procedures will be removed and these magnometers will be removed. We consider Al-Aqsa Mosque as closed because of these magnometers, and we want Palestinians to pray. Al-Aqsa Mosque is a place for Muslims, and it's a place not for violence, not for confrontation. That's what we said here today, but with dignity and with keeping Palestinian rights and Muslim rights to free entrance to the Al-Aqsa Mosque.
Ahmad, many of these protesters at the Lion's Gate, they've called for violence, for escalating the violence, perhaps even a religious war. What do you want to say to your voters, to Palestinians?
We don't want war. We want to have free access to Al-Aqsa Mosque, non-violent. I said it in all my speeches today here in Jordan, non-violent, but with loud and clear-cut voice, with dignity and with keeping this right of Palestinians to arrive to the mosque. Most of Palestinians here in this country cannot arrive to the Al-Aqsa Mosque. There is no freedom of worship. Palestinians from Gaza cannot arrive from West Bank, and those under 50 here cannot arrive. Palestinians, Israel, citizens of the State of Israel, were prevented from arriving to Jerusalem in inside Israel. That's why there is an anger. The most reasonable thing to do is to remove these things and to allow Palestinians to get in with no violence, no need for violence.